in Bali, it's hard to separate between culture, between religion, between art. This is one unity. My name is Ido Bagus Anom Suryawan. I'm a mask maker, mask dancer, puppeteer, and also a puppet maker. My family, mask maker already around 6 generations. My mission would like to keep my family tradition. In Bali, every single mask they have meaning. First, for the place of the spirit. Second, we use mask for the performance. Third, we use mask for the protection. And then mask for the decoration. This one is more like a protection mask. Sometimes we put on the gate, or sometimes we put in dining room and bedroom. This is the protection from the bad spirit. Before I make mask, I'm trying to find the story behind the mask. Like in Bali, every temple they has a barong mask or rangdam mask or other kind of mask. Balinese people are not praying for the mass, but we're praying for the spirit to stay there. We have a very specific Balinese Hinduism, because mass, puppet, this is part of Balinese Hinduism ritual. Like in Bali, if we build holy mass, like a secret mass, we talk with the like a temple community or social community, what kind of mass they would like to build. And then also they check where they would like to find the wood. We find the wood close to the temple or cemetery. We not cut all the tree. We just cut how big we want it. We have to find a good day to build it. After finish the mass will be bring to the tree where we find to show the tree. This is like a reincarnation for the protect of human being, a protect of our universe, keep a culture alive. And keep my tradition alive. Without tradition, no modern. Without culture, you have no identity.